And it's 6 in the morning. It's gonna be very cold, people. Very cold. We're packing up our room and we're headed to
the Valley of
Look, because we are leaving.
Leaving.
Day two. I think it's day two, right? Day two. We're gonna check out. But first, free breakfast. You need to capitalize on your free breakfast.
I freaked my friend out because I was low fuel like 3 times this trip. We almost didn't find a gas station, but for sure we're getting gas right now before our trip to Valley of
Paya. If we get stranded, it's all her fault.
I have insurance.
For the car, not our lives.
Insurance.
Not for our lives.
Before we go, even though we capitalized on that free breakfast, we saw that there was a Dutch Bros here, and I've never had it. So because the ones in California are too far away, we're gonna get it here.
Let's pop that Dutch Bros cherry.
Oh, this is my first time here.
Okay.
It's my first time here at Dutch Bros.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh. California has some, but they're very far.
Mm-hmm, that is
true. So I thought, can you try it?
I think the only one I have is my Snickers.
Yeah, it's very far. And then I go to San
Francisco. Oh, yeah.
That's why I don't want to say anything else.
I know, like, you're looking up, like, say something. Say anything. Make her talk to you. Why is she talking to me? Okay. Anyways, let's try. You know what? It's delicious.
We arrived at our destination, Valley of Fire.
It's really cold, it's 43 degrees, but I'm actually kind of sweating because of that conversation I had with that lady. But we're here. You should have a conversation then.
Valley Fire is the Beehive. Beehive Rock. And let's go!
Oh, here we have the caveman, still intact after all these years.
Precious.
All right, stop two of the Valley of Fire trip is the ALTATL rock. Try saying that 10 times fast. ATLATL. ALTATL. ATLATL. ALT. Avatar. The Last Airbender. Like looking at it and I still can't say it 10 times fast. ATLATL. Can you say it? ATLATL. ATLATL.
I read it as a lot rocks.
Atlatl.
A lot. A lot.
Alright, third stop of the Valley of Fire. It's Mouse's Tank. But you know what? I've been pronouncing it as Moose's Tank. It's actually Mouse's Tank. Okay, that's better.
Oh, steps. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult.
Is this a hike off man?
Guessing so. This trail is 3/4 of a mile. I don't know if that's round trip or total. I mean, I don't know, round trip or one way and then 3/4 back the other way. I'm hoping it's 3/4 round trip so that way we can like move on. Okay, y'all, I don't know if you can see it, but there are petroglyphs here. These writings on the wall. Stop 3, to the fire wave!
Hey,
hey, hey.
Firebenders?
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, you're too close.
Rock band, go!
Now back onward!
Right here already. It's the fire wave!
I don't know if you could see all that color.
We have arrived at the fire wave. Look at this. All the way over there. Look at the color of the rock. And I'm riding the wave. Fourth, or was it fifth stop? We are doing the last hike, White Dome Trail, the most popular of the valley. A fire. I know. White Domes Trail is already a trek. It starts off with a sandy uphill. All that incline training will not go to waste. Hello guys, believe it or not, we trekked down this whole thing and now we're here to the old movie set. What a champion. That deserves a fist bump.
I wish I had better shoes.
We've reached the narrow part of this hike. It's nice and cold.
Hello.
Oh my God, look at the light. Trying to find the exit. Oh, it's this trail. We are going the right way. We gotta climb some rocks. Oh, that's so cool. We did it. We finished in full the White Dome Trail. I found the Elephant Rock. It's right there. All right, Valley of Fire has officially come to an end. We came from west entrance and we're exiting the east entrance. We are now on our way to Utah. Let's go. You like that in synchronization?
Me too.
What? You shouldn't have. You're great. Oh, thank you.
All right, so we'll see how many times I slip this hike because my shoes are currently wet. So I gotta deal with these slippy Adidas. Okay, well, that was one. Okay, don't climb on rocks. My poor friend is slipping back there. Gravelly, obviously regular concrete.
The same thing.
Ding! That's, I think, four or five already.